Hey you guys, so I'm here with my dog and we are going to be reviewing this Penning Pal hair clippers. All right, so I want to show you everything that it comes with, okay? So you can see the main piece here. And the nice thing is this right here, that blade, there is another one that you're going to be able to use. And you can see kind of the difference with the teeth that are on there versus on here, okay? But the nice thing that I like with this is it is going to be cordless. And so you don't have to worry about the wire. And so this is the charger and you can see it just plugs in. And so you're going to be able to charge it on there. And I will show you with the LED screen. It's also going to show you your battery power on here. So that way, you know, you're not going to be worrying about it just dying in the middle of something. Okay. It also comes with some nice scissors and then the comb. It also comes with the oil and the brush to be able to clean as well. And then it's going to come with some other blades you're going to be able to put on depending on the hair length. So you have a 3, a 6 millimeter, a 9 millimeter, and a 12 millimeter. And so all you do, it's real easy. You just kind of slide it on just like that. And see right here, there's going to be 5 numbers. And so that's going to also just change the blade height right here. Okay. So if you kind of look right up here, you can see how each time when I turn it, it goes up a little bit higher. All right. And then, so I'm going to show ahead and turn it on. Not sure how well you guys can see that LED screen. So that very bottom number, that's going to show you your battery, okay? So I like the fact that you're always going to be able to know. And then there's going to be the plus and the minus right here. And that's going to, if you listen. Okay. Do you hear how it just gets a little bit faster? So I like the fact that you're going to be able to also change the speed of it. All right, so these clippers worked really well along with the scissors and the comb. It was not very loud. It did not startle the dog or anything. And so thank you guys so much for watching the review.